using FPEG to copy metadata from one file to another. I want to use FPEG to copy all metadata not associated with core aspects of a video, frame rate, resolution, from one video to another. Is there a simple way to do this with a single command?
Use map underscore metadata. In this example, the global and stream metadata will be copied from in0.mkv. The video and audio streams will be stream copied from in1.mkv. This will result in something like by default, global metadata is copied from the first input file, so map underscore metadata 0 could probably be omitted.
From the comment in the answer how to make handbrake preserve capture time, creation time, a full command line adding the option to copy special tags will be fmpeg in.mp4iout.mp4map1map_metadata0c copy moo flags use underscore metadata underscore tags fix.mp4.
When using fmpeg as a file which has metadata, like a title, in its streams you need to use map underscore metadata again, as it will not hold those metadata in the new output.
For decoding FLAC to IF whilst preserving metadata, this answer worked better for me, covert FLAC to IF while saving tag slash metadata.
If you want to surpass the channel, please consider subscribing.